Hello and welcome to a brand new video. It's a little bit windy today, so I'm hiding out here by my pump house. And yeah, I would say the last 2 weeks have been incredibly busy on my end. I have, if you've been following my Instagram channel, I have finally finished the tiling just this last week. And then I started with the grouting, and it has been keeping me incredibly busy. But that is not all that's been taking up my time in the last 2 weeks. It's actually been quite a hectic week, 2 weeks for me, a very hectic time period for me, because I've had a lot of things happening on my personal end of things with regards to my family back in South Africa. So that has really taken up a lot of mental space for me. But everything has worked out well. It's just really difficult when you're in a different country and you can't always be there for your family. So that takes a huge toll on me. But yeah, I have been very hard at work, and you can probably tell I'm a little bit tired. Well, I'm a lot tired. I feel completely exhausted today. But I need to catch you up on what's been happening. Of course, my life does not just revolve around renovating the house. That is a big part of what I do here on the farm. But of course, it is a farm, and things happen on the farm. Things keep growing, things keep moving. Nature does not stop for one's renovation. So let me take you 2 weeks back when I was, or maybe a little bit longer than that actually, when I was tending to some things on the farm. I was cleaning out the vegetable garden, and I have zucchinis for days. So I'll also share a couple of my favorite recipes that I've been using for the zucchinis, because honestly, I have so many zucchinis, they are thriving in this environment. So today's video is going to be all about gardening, cleaning up that veggie patch which was completely overgrown, and harvesting some zucchinis and what I do with them.
This is Girl Meets Farm.
The farm is completely overgrown and the veggie patch is in a complete state. I can barely see where the veggies are. So today it's a nice cool morning, one of two only this week before we head into the high 30s again. So I'm gonna try and see how far I can get and just neaten this place up a little bit. And I'm gonna work on this like every day, little by little, just so that we can get through it. So let's start on the end. About an hour and a half later, I've managed to weed at least the first two rows. It's not about being perfect, it's really just about being better. And in this instance, it was for me about being able to see the plants and the veggies again. So we've made progress. It really doesn't have to be perfect. It's really just about seeing the plants. That's as much as I can do today. I'm just gonna tie up my tomato plants again a little bit higher, and then tomorrow I will tackle the zucchinis and see if I can also do the pumpkins. And if there's any watermelons left, we'll have to see, because I can't even see the plants underneath all of the overgrowth of weeds. So that's it for today. I even found a little marigold. Wonders, haha. There's one of about 200 seeds. These look really good. And my little peppers that are trying to climb out of the ground. Tomorrow we'll tackle the next row. Right, it's another day, it's the next day. It's not even 9 a.m. and the sun is already beating down. It's only about 20 degrees, but it feels like 30. Time to start on the next section, which is the zucchinis. Small price to pay, I guess. And zucchinis are finally exposed. I can now see the plants. And in pulling out all the weeds, I also discovered some pumpkins. How cute is that? There's one over there, and I saw another one over there. I'm sure I'll find, well, I hope I'll find some more underneath here when I weed out the pumpkin rows. I still have no idea if I have any watermelons in that row. We'll have to see if any of that survived. But that's it for today. Now to water these guys and get on to the next thing. unfortunately it doesn't seem like the fourth watermelon has made it, but let's see what we can find in here. Besides, can you spot him? Over there. It's Tobias. Zucchini omelet. Breakfast is served. No, the fourth watermelon didn't make it. And Tobias is not letting me weed there. He wants to play like devil cat games. Hey, we're full of beans today.